Natsu. Your ridiculous plan. I don't know if they're annoying, brilliant, funny, or just plain regrettable. I'll leave that to the people to decide. Fairy Tail Chapter 332. His plan was to attack the fire dragon Atlas Flame and eat him, or at least his flame. He says to Luxus to help Wendy, since she's young. So, as Natsu begins to wrestle against that dragon and eat his flame, the Atlas Flame Dragon, no wait, his name is Atlas Flame, seems to recall a familiar feeling and reveals to us one pretty good information. Ygneel is the king of the fire dragons. With this chapter, I would say it's not impossible, but it seems to be different types of dragons, and each type has a king or a queen or whatever. Does that mean that Grandin would be the queen of the wind of the sky dragons? Either way, Ygneel is the king of the fire dragons, and apparently Atlas Flame and him are friends, even though they are many years apart. I mean, he came from the portal. Elsewhere, Future Rouge is laughing his ass off from the chaos and reveals a little bit more detail about his plan, even though it's not exactly a deep detail. With this power, I can definitely kill Aknologe and then rule this world. Saying something, shadow will become light. I'll become the ultimate light and illuminate the world. Future Rouge, your ambitions are sometimes meaningless. But don't get me wrong, I have nothing against him right now. As a villain, I'm pretty sure just everybody else thinks he's annoying. And then Natsu come with a good Nakama speech in some hearts, saying, we don't need such dirty light. Our light is inside our hearts. I, for one, like that line. But I think I'm the only one. And now here comes the part. I don't know, and this may be a little bit like this. Turns out Atlas Flame turns against Rouge. Shouldn't Rouge control him with his dragon control magic? Or if I, for one, have to guess, I guess say if a dragon has enough will, they can turn against. Because it turns out that since Ygneel is a friend of Atlas Flame, then he will help the child of Ygneel, because Natsu revealed that Ygneel is his father. And so, with the light of ours, I can. With that light of yours, I can't see anything, says Natsu. And Atlas Flame reveals he followed his heart. Ygneel's son is my friend. Well, this may bring a little hope, but was this good or was it bad? Nah, I'll say like this. But I have nothing against it. Other than that, it's nothing much to say about this chapter. As everyone expected, Natsu's original plan was to eat the Hellfire Dragon's flames. I'll see you next time.